Hey, Durnable. Oh, hello, Torgoth's training post. Shazam. Yes, please. Thank you. Good night. I believe I'm gonna have to kill that one. No. I'm gonna have to disagree here. Well, if this was a lightning strike, as it used to be. Means to an end. I know what I have to do now. Harvard. Don't carve it. That's a very good malediction. I mean, opponent, I want to mill you as well. And then he played Garden of Omens. What? Wait, what? Now let's melt that down. First, I'm gonna go for Hourglass, not the Tome. I mean, the opponent wants to get milled anyway. Let's not help them with that. Let's not help them with that. Let's not help them with that. Oh boy. Oh boy. Sure. Yeah. Let's go for Sony Spell Shaper now. Get rid of Carvet. Tag here. And call some more ancients. Let's protect this one. Sure. I might need to keep this for reasons yet unknown to myself, like Torgov. Yeah, War of Fate touched. Get a dragon, get a dragon, get a dragon, get a dragon, get a life, get a dragon. I know they have weapons on them, but I need to block here. Am I going for the book? No. Reread Malediction, reread I. Wisdom of the Elders. If I reread I get Wisdom of the Elders. I need one of my smugglers. Then I pay 2, pay 3, have a smuggler. Finish 28. Thank you for the raid, do appreciate that. No, I would like to bottom this, thank you very much. I'm gonna play reread on my dragon's eye because I can. I'm gonna draw 3 cards. And thank you for the follow as well. This, in theory, does some things to clear the board, but in reality, not really. There is EDS. Yeah, that's how it works usually, again. I mean, right? I just need to survive this turn. To bottom that. No. I'm gonna take 12. Let's just do this. Let's just go for Shinra Speaks. And you know what? I'm gonna silence and kill everyone. Just in case. Just in case they're running an Immortalize or something like that. Especially that everything goes to the opponent's void. Now where's my Solitude? Gotta remember, Ermont's design kills my Titan, so that's a non-bow. Cool. Cool. I'm just gonna draw two cards here. I'm gonna play Malediction. My Titan is still a 3-3 and can kill their side. Gonna play Smuggler and gonna grab Liss. Denethor deals. Curiox. I think I'm gonna go for Liss. She's gonna redraw me my hand. Hey, Elfsiege. How did your stream go yesterday? Yeah, let's just attack here. Fun thing is, Liss is gonna discard power for me. And then I'm gonna get back with Arcanum Hourglass in a moment. Yeah, because we need more Aramot's designs in here. Do I go for 10 of 4 deals here? Yeah, because it's fun. Let's go for 10 of 4 deals. Let's play 10 of 4 deals. Let's play Streets of Flame over here. Yes. Let's attack the opponent with these two and play two more Titans. Pink face! The end is nigh. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, I only had 6 power left in my deck. Eremal Design, Wisdom of the Elders, Curiox. Do I go all in? I believe I still do. I mean, it's not technically all in. A sight to behold. Curioxer and Curioxer. Let's get another Dragon Eye in here. Power of the Prism be upon you, opponent. Hey, thanks for watching the video, and remember, if you liked it, click on subscribe. Right, kitty? Right? Right? Ow! Yeah, she says right.